60 years after its inception, the National Society of the Friends of Trees has grown into a strong community of people who treasure their connection to the earth that sustains us. Our effort to foster a true tree sense among people has been shaping up beautifully. Today, as we strive to branch out and bloom into something bigger, we choose to look back. Together, let's recollect what we have carried on for so many years. An undying passion for plants and an evergreen hope for tomorrow. Orchids make up one of the largest and most diverse groups of flowering plants in the world. Blooming in each and every continent except Antarctica, these pretty flowers are the best additions to give your garden a pop of color. Including more than 25,000 individual species, they are known for their showy and sweet-smelling flowers, making them some of the best fragrant outdoor plants. They're not only a gardener's joy to nurture, but also the favorites of bees and butterflies. Ranging from blue, purple, pink, yellow, and the classic white, orchids are beautiful creations. Did you know that each color holds a different meaning? While the white ones denote purity and elegance, mostly gifted to young mothers in compliments to their babies, yellow orchids signify joy and happiness, a perfect gift for a dear friend. With around 10,000 known species of its kind, ferns are known to be one of the oldest plants in the world. They first appeared some 360 million years ago, persisting ever since in various types of climates, ranging from tropical to Arctic. With some species that can live up to 100 years, these magnificent creations bear neither seeds nor flowers. Instead, they possess spores that can travel for hundreds of miles on air currents. When the spores land somewhere nice, they grow into very small plants, and the new grown-up ferns develop from these.